भगवत गीता इज एब्सोल्युटली क्वालिफाइड टू बी कंसिडर्ड एज इंट्रोडक्शन बुक टू हिंदुइज्म. इट्स एन अमेजिंग इंट्रोडक्शन टू हिंदुइज्म. Surely, whole Hinduism cannot be contained in one book, but it's an amazing introduction to Hinduism. See, when Rama, the great incarnation, happened, whatever was there, the whole knowledge, he consolidated and put it in the form of Muktika Upanishad, 108 Upanishads. 108 chapter, I should say 108 chapter, Muktika Upanishad. Actually, just like Bhagavad Gita is 18 chapter, Muktika Upanishad as 108 chapter, and Rama has compiled the whole 108 and presented it. Whatever was there at that time, Sri Ramachandra Prabhu compiled the whole thing and presented as Muktika Upanishad to Hanuman. That 108 chapters, it describes very clearly in that Muktika Upanishad. And Muktika Upanishad is the condensed version of the whole 108 Upanishads. Kind of a essence, formula. So understand, then comes Krishna, next incarnation. Whatever available at that time, he compiled the whole thing and presents as Bhagavad Gita. Then comes Vyasa. Whatever was available at that time, he compiles beautifully and gives the essence as Brahma Sutras, Vyasa Sutras. It's called Vyasa Sutras. I'll say this three incarnations compilation is called Prasthanatraya. Brahma Sutra, Bhagavad Gita, Vyasa Sutra. See, Brahma Sutra is only called Vyasa Sutra. So first Upanishads, 108 Upanishads by Ramachandra Prabhu. Compiled by Ramachandra Prabhu. Bhagavad Gita, compiled by Sri Krishna. See, Krishna himself says very clearly, Gitasu Upanishatsu Yoga Vidyayam Brahma Shastre, Sri Krishna Arjuna Samvade, means he himself is only compiling. So be very clear, everything available at the time of Krishna, he compiles. That is Bhagavad Gita. Then, everything available at the time of Vyasa, he compiles. That is Vyasa Sutras, Brahma Sutras. We call it Brahma Sutra, Vyasa Sutra, Vedanta Sutra. All these three put together is core of Hindu scriptures. This chanting of these three scriptures will help you to recognize my identity. Janma karma chame divyam evam yo veddi tattvatah tyaktva deham punar janma naiti mameti sorjunah. Understand, recognizing my identity as Paramashiva is literally living enlightenment, conclusion, completion of your fulfillment. You achieve fulfillment, you start living fulfillment, enlightenment, the moment you recognize my identity. Understand? When you recognize my identity, you recognize your Ishwaratva. The Ishwaratva starts oozing out of you. When you recognize the Ishwaratva oozing out of me,